Hey everyone, we're just about ready to kick off CPAC, and who better to kick off CPAC than the most powerful man in Washington, the House Judiciary Chairman, Jim Jordan. What are you going to tell folks?
We're going to talk about how the government has been targeting the very people it's supposed to serve.